penalty that is giving India the advantage. Deepak to Narendra, back to Deepak, all the way back to Dhiraj, back to Narendra. Finally stretches to his left back a catch. Interesting situation for India. Rahim has the opportunity for the shot, leaves it with Vikram, takes the shot and it's in. This second for India, and again Vikram was the scorer and makes it 2-0 for India. A very, very good. This is the replay. Rahim controls and then perfectly assists Vikram, that made no 2-0 just before the halftime. Very interesting advantage for Vikram.